Hi, my name is Zoe Gibbs. I'm currently studying a Bachelor of Medical Imaging with Honours through QUT. The Bachelor of Medical Imaging prepares you to become a radiographer or a medical imaging technologist. Radiography is a part of the allied health team, and you use a variety of imaging techniques to diagnose and track different illnesses and injuries. My journey into medical imaging was based on my own journey through the healthcare system. When I was 14, I was diagnosed with scoliosis, which is a sideways curvature of the spine. I was super lucky that the radiographer who looked after me throughout that journey was really passionate and really well informed. He sort of brought me into radiography because he knew about my passion for healthcare and my interest in mathematics and physics. There are so many awesome parts of the medical imaging degree at QUT. We do a lot of prep work on campus with some amazing lecturers, but by far my favourite part of the degree is actually getting out into the workforce through practical placements. You start in your second semester of first year and you continue doing placement all the way until the end. In fact, most of fourth year is placement combined with your thesis, which is part of the integrated honours. Some of my favourite placement experiences have happened in this last year of study. I'm currently really lucky to be at the Children's Hospital, which has been so much fun. Working with kids is really my passion, and I'm really enjoying my time there.